protection, recreational. What's your...
Right now, I'm just going to hunt deer with this rifle and try to improve my skills a little bit. Never know when we might get invaded or something by China. I'm arming myself against all enemies, foreign and domestic. Who, I cannot tell you, because it hadn't happened. But if it happens, I'm going to be ready.
Yeah.
Dylan was approved, and easy as that, he was able to just walk out the door with his brand new weapon, a gun capable of shooting up to 45 rounds of ammunition per minute.
He got zombie bullets.
You can use them on anything, not just zombies.
Yeah, I have to say that I'm a little conflicted. Should it be that easy for someone to get a gun?
Thank you.
Dylan didn't have to undergo a mental health assessment before he purchased his weapon or view any gun safety demonstrations. He didn't even have to get an eye exam, but he passed the background check, so he got his gun.
Now all you do is you go, well, I just hope he's not crazy.